This course focuses on management and improvement of supply chain processes and performance. We'll explore key supply chain performance indicators, primary trade-offs in making supply chain decisions, and basic tools and techniques for effective and efficient supply chain management. We will also explore the topics such as global supply chain network design, procurement and outsourcing, inventory management, and logistics. I think this class is valuable for students who like to join supply chain group of any company, or pursue a career in consulting, or take a position in operations, marketing, finance functions of distribution and manufacturing firms. In this course, we'll study supply chain from practitioner's point of view and learn key supply chain concepts through real-life examples from leading companies, through Harvard School case study discussions, simulation games, and guest speakers from industry. So the students will learn the practical side of these concepts and understand how they work. Supply chain management is an important function in all companies, and there's a strong need for people with good supply chain skills. And after this class, there will be a lot of job opportunities for the students. I think students like this class because of two reasons. One, it's a balanced mix of quantitative and qualitative materials. Two, we'll learn the supply chain concepts through real-life examples from leading companies that implemented these concepts in various industries.